Neon text is a great way to make your designs more interesting. Whether you are creating a logo, a social media post, or a fun digital sign, Canva makes it easy to add a glowing neon effect to your text. So, follow this step-by-step guide to achieve the perfect neon look. First, log in to Canva and open a new design project. Then, click on the text tab from the left-hand menu. Once here, select Add a Heading and type your desired word or phrase. I recommend you choose a bold font that works well with neon effects. For this video, I will use the Muli font. Now, click on your text to select it. At the top, click on Effects to open Text Style option. Once you have done it, scroll and select the neon effect. In the next step, you should adjust the intensity of the glow using the slider. Move it higher for a stronger neon effect. You can also select your text and then click on the text color option here. To make your text effect even more neon, choose a bright color like pink, blue, green, or yellow. Simply colors that mimic real neon signs. If needed, go back to effects and tweak the glow intensity for the best result. Another adjustment you should make is to add the right background. So, in my opinion, the neon text looks best on a dark background. To do it, click on the background and then select background color in the top menu. Now, choose a solid black color. As you see, the neon text looks great. Now you know how to create a neon text effect in Canva. Play around with the settings and soon you will have eye-catching designs that stand out. So, I hope you found this video tutorial helpful. And if you want, like the video or subscribe to the channel for more tutorials about Canva.